Welcome back again. This is Atli, and let's do Fuse Mastery Demon Chimera and quest from the level 80. So let's see in the quest what to do. So kill 2. The most important point, kill 2. Alright, let's start. So basically, if you guys having a trouble doing the vision cut to Nightmare, I think they are dropped in this level as well. By farming with the with your IP. So cannot forget, just wait. No rusting. Come calm. Do not rush. Okay. And put some shield, your fire. Okay, move on the side. Just some ton. Then later on, just do auto. And power, open up. So this is not so nice. Okay. So just give them some incoming attack. And then stay here. Konjutsu, oh god. Don't kill your friend. Kill your friend as well. Let's see, how many I have to kill? Mission? Defeat 2 continuously. Okay, then just auto. So basically just no, don't worry with the second one. Then pop up more enemy. So this is how I do my brutal difficulty. I think this is easier compared to last time. But let me know your comment as well. What do you think? Is it easier or harder? Just auto. Yeah, it's a lot more easier compared to the last time. Last time is actually a bit harder. Okay. Two, of course, kill all of them. In grass. Auto attack. Okay. And last one. So the brutal is supposed to be not hard. It's easier compared to the Kraken. A lot more easier, I think. But I mean, know your comment as well. Is it easier or harder? And let's see if we farming. Do we get the card as well? So more Kraken? Not yet. Later. Don't worry. So, is it easier or harder? Just have a look. So if you can do auto, yeah, it drop the shot as well. So if you cannot do Nightmare, just do this one. This is not hard, easy. So thanks for watching. If you have any question, just ask me below, as I said earlier. And if you like my video, just subscribe. Thanks a lot. Bye bye.